fighting earlier, and it was pathetic. Get better, or you'll be feeling my wrath before the enemy even gets you.
Believe it if I hadn't seen it, but the orcs here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. But they're moving and attacking like one. Like they got a brain. I've tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The orcs here seem to worship the pests. Except, of course, when getting stung by them. The orcs say they're spies. And who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
I would guess that's Saruman's spy.
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
No stronghold to save. Kill 25 Uruks. Don't seem to matter how they die.
You still wanna fight? Go fight, Jack.
Great. Maybe he'll come back stronger.
Yeah. got him!
Sure you do. Making it a little bit difficult to interrogate him. Go that way. Suppose this works too.
Some cowardly maggots are worried about the tar. The boss should end their worrying by slashing their throats.
Maybe I'll have to come back later and get it. Oh, might be down there.
Remember what the war is.
Yes, indeed. Every fight should end with us standing naked in the corpse of our enemy. I was the dead.
That time we've grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in a man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs, the sky would darken, and there would be hail or rain, the winds that shook the trees. Then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
See you with a ton.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Oh, the, the two other mages that went to the east. The same as, Gandalf and Saruman. That's gonna be interesting.
The whole of Mordor comes running when I open my mouth and blow!
That's special. What is?
Oh, take your
guess I need to do that. At least you don't have to be looking directly at it.
Blimmin' ground grinding drills.
There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.
Cowardly Manfeld, he's run off!
That Tark knew he couldn't stand up to me!
What? Did you hear that?
I guess you can panic them and force them to run all over fire too, and that damages them as well. This minus the explosion.
Ah, it's never good news. Nah, I saw to it he didn't. Alright, you stinking rot. Shut your gobs. Shut it! I've got some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans sided with the dwarves. Sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by, and I am not making this up, of damn giant eagles to slaughter thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? I tell you it ends here! And it ends right now! They can't stop the march of progress! They can't stop us!
I think that's the battle from The Hobbit. The Battle of the Five Armies? If I remember right. Four or five armies. No, it's the Five Armies. Yeah. Yeah, the thing is, in that one, orcs and
these Uruk live
goblin,
and we shall not disappoint them.
Are pretty much words for the same thing. In the books, at least.
Did I just hear something?
Both terms are used interchangeably. This one is just too low anyway. So I've got to hold the bridge, huh?
Don't let him burn you!
Definitely won't have time now. Must be underneath.
I ain't afraid of no catagor.
At least that's my guess.
I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of a one of them could
kill you. You're mine!
Definitely under.
That was more cool than you. I saw to make the right flag got rid of them.
Thank you. orcs are making things mighty difficult. This might be my last run in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox. Open it. Now.
Why?
These are hard times. And I need to know you can pay. Up front. Well now, that's hardly enough for both.
We've always... That's all I have. Please, my wife.
Should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom.
They're gonna be bled dry while doing so. Guess five more then.
You should keep your distance from me.
Why? What's your problem?
He hasn't come to use his sword in a while, that's why.
Headshots are pretty easy. This one will make some noise.
I know what killed this clown.
Come on.
It was a waste.
Hit his leg!
Kill!
Alone. Please, find our friends.
Thank you.
We're tied up here! Please help!
There are others who need you. Please find them.
Smelled something flowing in from up north.
Something? What kind of something?
Still, Archer up here to eliminate.
Finally, I'm free. You've got to save us.
Sorry I stared at this labor. It's just so ugly. Couple of creatures of balance.
This Uruk's dead!
Not too many more of those.
Things are growing in number. We need to squash them like bugs. The damn leader of theirs is becoming too much of a menace.
Kofu says they saved the burnt turret.
I swear that thing threw himself off just to get away from those stingers.
I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again.
Me neither. To be safe being transported.
Right. They all get moved elsewhere.
I guess that's one way to quickly do this one. That one broke.
If there's one thing I hate, standing around waiting for some blood thing.
Huh? Ranger, if you're out there, come and fight. I want a good distraction.
More over here.
Ready for the proper action. You know, I almost got set on fire.
What was that noise?
And watch where you was going.
One more and that should be it for the bonus.
It's too cold, it's too wet, it's too dark.
slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skills.
Probably another way in. Yep.
Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots. Worst leader we've ever had.
Over here! I am in your debt.
These were the two people that were mentioned earlier, the one shorter than the other, who were making those star charts. The two Istari that went east and didn't return.
See, there were two of them, and they both came in from the road with a hard look in their eyes, as if they traveled too far and seen too much. They were wizards, true, both of them caked in dust, and when one had talked, he'd stop to think. And there would be the other to finish right up. Like they had one brain and two mouths. It was creepy for sure. But neither seemed to notice. I heard them say they were hunting the darkness. Damned if I know if they found it. But I guess those fellows can find trouble when they're looking for it.
I laughed at Deerheil when he talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar. When grown, you have no understanding of immortality.
What? We'll make them here before our lord's might.
Is that you, Ranger? Come here down, quickly!
Why can't I climb up there? Get rid of them.
Freedom at last. I knew if we kept trying, we would get away someday. Don't worry about us, Ranger.
so many bloody beasts in stinking up Fort Ball.
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them.
Clear the dark docks of the guards. Two melee executions. Grab them and execute them, but it's not.
I thought.